gonna bleed. I'll cut you open.
You don't seem to be in quite the same state as the others here. Very interesting. May I ask what it is you're doing here? Mirak, Mirak. It sounds familiar, and yet I can't quite place... Oh, wait, I recall. That makes very little sense. Mirak's been dead for thousands of years. I'm not sure. But it is fascinating, isn't it? Perhaps it has some relation to what's going on here. Quite unexpected. I'm afraid I can't give you any answers, but there are ruins of an ancient temple of Mirak's toward the center of the island. If I were you, I'd look there.
Far from ourselves.
Find my pick. Glover Mallory's the name. If you're looking for a smith, you found one of the best. So, you finally tracked down old Crecius, eh? Quite a character, isn't he? Tell you what, since you went through all the trouble of finding it for me and all, you keep it. I just wanted to remind that codger you can't just go around taking things from other people. Now that you've delivered the message, I'm satisfied. Besides, that pickaxe hasn't done me any good in years. Maybe you can put it to good use. Take a look. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right. Thank you. steel, dwarven, ebony. If it's broken, I can mend it. The finest weapons and armor.